You are standing in a moving bus. All of a sudden, you fall forward. Because you are in the bus, you travel at the bus's speed. When you fall forward, this means that you begin to move faster than the bus. You still maintain the same speed as before because Newton's first law states that you will maintain your speed. For you to stay at the same speed and begin to move faster than the bus must decrease its speed, meaning that letter A is the correct choice.